On Thursday, judges at the International Criminal Court will hand down a sentence against Dominic Ongwen, a Ugandan former child soldier turned top commander of the Lord's Resistance Army rebel group, who was convicted in February of war crimes and crimes against humanity for his role in LRA atrocities as an adult in 2002 to 2005. Led by fugitive warlord Joseph Kony, the LRA terrorized Ugandans for nearly 20 years as it battled the government of President Yoweri Museveni from bases in northern Uganda and neighboring countries. It has now largely been wiped out. Ongwen, who was arrested in 2015, was convicted in February of dozens of crimes, including rape, sexual enslavement, child abductions, torture, and murder.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.